Hi. Remember those hot childhood summers when you were out in your grandma's backyard helping her pull out weeds from the kitchen garden? Well, your grandma had you to help her. But what about our farmers? Our farmers have had enough trying to control the weeds or the undesirable plant growth on their farm. Weeds devour the water and nutrients meant for the crops like soybean or corn. And the crops, without sufficient food, they get sick. And the end result, less yield and low income for the farmers. What do you do when you get sick? You take medicines like antibiotics. The farmers do the same. They spray their crops with a weed antibiotic or the herbicide. The herbicides attack the weeds by entering their kitchen, known as the chloroplast, and interrupt the food production or photosynthesis. When deprived of sufficient food, the weeds die. Happy ending. But no, the weeds, they are smarter. Most of the weeds have figured out a way to escape the herbicides. They have developed a mechanism to store away these herbicides in specialized storage bubbles called vacuoles away from their chloroplast kitchen. And because of this, the kitchen functions normally and the weeds flourish. The crops remain sick. Now, our lab has a potential solution to this issue. We have extracted a nano-sized particle from sour cherries that can be used to deliver the herbicides directly to the chloroplast. This nanoparticle is mostly made of tiny pectin strands. Pectin, you heard it right. It's a thickening agent used in jams and jellies. We also have a fancy name for these tiny pectin strands, nanopect. The focus of my thesis is to develop a nanopect-coupled herbicide spray to eliminate the weeds. Nanopect can carry 10 times its weight of herbicide when used as a delivery agent. It is also capable of directing itself to the specialized plant cell structures such as the chloroplast. So using this logistic ability of nanopect, the herbicide can be delivered directly to the chloroplast without being stored away in the storage bubbles or the vacuoles. As the herbicide is delivered directly inside the chloroplast, the food production or photosynthesis is interrupted and the weeds cannot survive. With the weeds out of the way, the crops remain healthy and the farmers happy. Since nanopect is extracted from sour cherries, it is sustainable, economical, and biodegradable too. So let's help the farmers fight the weeds on their farm the nanopect way, or rather, the cherry on top kind of way. Thank you.